We hope this announcement sends a clear message that such behavior has absolutely no place in our industry. Harvey Weinstein's BAFTA membership has been suspended, it was announced on Wednesday. The suspension follows the last week's New York Times report, detailing decades of allegations of Weinstein's sexual harassment and assault, some of which resulted in paid settlements, and Tuesday's New Yorker expose, which includes three claims of rape by the Hollywood producer. In light of recent very serious allegations, BAFTA has informed Harvey Weinstein that his membership has been suspended, effective immediately, read the announcement. Whilst BAFTA has previously been a beneficiary of Mr. Weinstein's support for its charitable work, it considers the reported alleged behavior completely unacceptable and incompatible with BAFTA's values. This has led to Mr. Weinstein's suspension, and it will be followed by a formal process as laid out in BAFTA's constitution. We hope this announcement sends a clear message that such behavior has absolutely no place in our industry, the statement continued. BAFTA will continue to work with the film, games and television industries to improve access to rewarding and fulfilling careers in safe, professional working environments. The news arrives after Weinstein was fired from the Weinstein Company, and USC's School of Cinematic Arts rejected his $5 million endowment to grant scholarships to women directors. Meryl Streep, Judi Dench, George Clooney, Jennifer Lawrence, James Gunn, Brie Larson, Megan Ellison, Julianne Moore, Seth Rogen, Kevin Smith, Lena Dunham, Judd Apatow, John Oliver, Patricia Arquette, and Mark Ruffalo, among others, have spoken out on Weinstein's alleged sexual assault claims.